You tell me that we're drifting, and nothing feels the same. Our lives are getting different, and we can't think of stuff to say. I know we never meant it. There's no blame on you or me, but if you told me we should end it, I guess I'd have to say that I agree. I was just a teen, I always knew I wanted you to be with me, and to my surprise you did, but that was when we were both just kids. We did it and we fell apart a couple of times, but whenever it would happen, we would always find a way back to each other, like two bad magnetic lovers. So we stayed friends and we worked out the difference. All of my friends would go and ship us as a teenage fantasy. Quickly you became my family. You were my escape from all of my pain. You're the only constant being in my brain. You were all I thought I'd need. We both turned 17 and you tell me that we're drifting, and nothing feels the same as the lives are getting different. We can't think of stuff to say. I know we never meant it. There's just no blame on you or me. But if you told me we should end it, I guess I'd have to say that I agree. We always said that everything is back to you. I listen to my song. Yes, that's true. But now that everything is done, I can't say it wasn't fun. Staying up all night, making fun of your face, doing anything you could to put a smile in this place. Well, now the job's for someone else. I hope he does the job so well. You might stay friends, we might work out the difference. Hopefully as a teenage fantasy, someday I might meet your family. But it's not an escape, cause I'm not in pain. But I constantly think of what was in your brain when you were all I need. Now we're both almost 18, and you tell me that we're drifting, and nothing feels the same. Now the lives are getting different. Same as our lives are getting different.